you ever worry your business will be targeted by a distributed denial of service DDoS attack? Are you unsure how to prevent one? If so, then read on. Most DDoS attacks are launched with a variety of payloads, including brute force and volumetric attacks. You can't protect yourself from these types of attacks unless you block the entire internet address space. Instead, focus on protecting your website from application layer attacks.